Good morning students, last class we discussed about how to calculate the number of atoms present in a given substance. So I explained a few problems, same topic, we can explain remaining problems. How to calculate the number of atoms . So this is our topic, how to calculate the number of atoms present in a given substance. Now problem 3. Calculate the number of atoms present in 6 grams of carbon atom. So what is our question? Calculate the number of atoms present in 6 grams of carbon atom. So we know that what we have to do, we can identify the what is given, what is not given, then we can apply the suitable formula. Here number of, that means number of atoms present in 6 grams of carbon atom. So given weight of substance 6 grams. Given weight of substance equal to 6 grams. Next, gram atomic weight of substance. Here what is the substance? Carbon. How much is there? We know that atomic weight of carbon is 12. Atomic weight expressed in grams is called as gram atomic weight. So we indicate the 12 grams. But we know that Avogadro number equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Which one I have to calculate? Number of atoms. Question mark. But we know that formula. Number of atoms equal to given weight of substance by given weight of substance carbon by gram atomic weight of substance into Avogadro number. This all values apply in the formula. Now observe, given weight of substance, how much is there? 6 grams. Gram atomic weight of carbon, how much is there? 12. Into Avogadro number value 6.023 into 10 to 4, 23. 6 1 ja, 6 2 ja. Now this value we should write 1 by 2 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. But we know that 1 by 2 value is 0.5. So how you can calculate? Suppose 1 divided with 2. So here is possible? No, that's why 0. 2 5 is 10. That means 1 by 2 value equal to 0.5. Now this one we should write 0.5 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. But here 0.5 we should write another way. 0.5 we should write 5 into 10 to the power minus 1. So this value apply here. Next we get 5 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 into 10 to the power minus 1. Here 4 values of plus value and minus. So 23 minus 1 equal to 10 to the power 22. Now this value 5 into 6.023 into 10 to the power 22. Now this value again 5 3 ja 15, 5 2 ja 10 plus 1. So here 5 into 0, 0, 1 is there. Now 5 6 ja 30 into 10 to the power 22. So this is the calculation of number of atoms present in a given substance. Next problems I will explain based on the second formula. So next problem based on the second formula. What is our question? Calculate the weight of two number of atoms present in a helium atom. Now, what is given? What is not given? You can identify here. Number of atoms given. Number of atoms equal to 2 gram atomic weight of helium. Helium atomic weight how much? 4. Atomic weight expressed in grams is called as gram atomic weight. That's why you should write 4 grams. But we know that Avogadro number. What is the value of Avogadro number? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Next, which one I have to calculate? Weight of the substance. Weight of the substance equal to question mark. But we know that formula. Number of atoms equal to weight of the substance by gram atomic weight of helium into Avogadro number. So according to the question, this is the formula. But here again check it here, number of atoms value we know, this value we know. Which one we don't know? Weight of the substance. That's why this formula should be changes. Weight of the substance equal to weight of the substance equal to number of atoms into gram atomic weight of helium. Gram atomic weight of helium by Avogadro number. These all values apply in the formula. Now, number of atoms 2. Gram atomic weight of helium 4 by Avogadro number value 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Now 2 into 4 8 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. What is the value here? 8 by 6.023 value equal to 1.328. This is the value 1.328 into 10 to the power 23. So this is what is our answer? Weight of the substance equal to 1.328 into 10 to the power 23 grams. Next, another problem. Calculate the weight of substance 7 atom. That means here number of atoms you should write. Number of 7 number of atoms present in nitrogen atom. Same way we can identify what is given, what is not given. Here 7 number of atoms given. 7 number of atoms equal to 7 gram atomic weight of nitrogen. Atomic weight of nitrogen how much? 14. Atomic weight expression grams is called as gram atomic weight. That's why you should write 14 grams. Avogadro number equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. Next, which one I have to calculate? Weight of substance. Weight of the substance equal to question mark. Now the formula is weight of the substance equal to number of atoms into gram atomic weight of nitrogen by Avogadro number. This value supply in the formula. Now number of atoms 7 into 14 gram atomic weight of nitrogen by Avogadro number 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. So 7 into 14, what is the value? 7 into 14 value is 98 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. So what is the value 98 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23? So here 16.27 into 10 to the power 23 grams. That is the weight of the substance. Next, another problem. Calculate the weight of 12 number of atoms present in carbon atom. That is our question. Now answer is identify the
what is given, what is not given.
Number of atoms given.
How much value? Number of atoms equal to 12.
Gram atomic weight of carbon.
Gram atomic weight of carbon.
Atomic weight of carbon is 12.
So here
atomic weight expressed in grams is called as gram atomic weight. That's why
we should write 12 grams. We know that Avogadro number equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23.
Next, which one I have to find out?
Weight of the substance. Equal to question mark.
Now the formula is weight of the substance equal to
number of atoms into gram atomic weight of carbon by Avogadro number. We know that Avogadro number denoted by capital N A or capital N.
So this is the our formula. So here we know three values. We don't know weight of the substance. Weight of the substance equal to number of atoms into gram atomic weight of carbon by Avogadro number. This value apply in the formula. Number of atoms 12 into gram atomic weight of carbon 12 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23. 12, 12 ja how much value? 1. Here Abjan.
12 into 12. What is the value? 2 to ja 4. 2 into 1? 2. Next. 1 into 2? 2. 1 into 1? 1. So 144 this value.
12 ja
144 by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23.
Here 144 by 6.023 value. What is the value? 23.90.
23.90 into 10 to the power 23.
This is the weight of substance. So next class we discuss about remaining topic. Thank you.